And it sailed with them through waves like mountains. And Noah called to his son who was apart from them, O my son, come aboard with us, and be not with the disbelievers. But he said, I will take refuge on a mountain to protect me from the water. Noah said, There is no protector today from the decree of Allah, except for whom he gives mercy. And the waves came between them, and he was among the drowned. And it was said, O earth, swallow your water, and O sky, withhold your rain. And the water subsided, and the matter was accomplished. And the ship came to rest on the mountain of Judiyy. And it was said, Away with the wrongdoing people. And Noah called to his Lord and said, My Lord, indeed my son is of my family, and indeed your promise is true, and you are the most just of judges. He said, O Noah, indeed he is not of your family. Indeed, he is one whose work was other than righteous. So ask me not for that about which you have no knowledge. Indeed, I advise you, lest you be among the ignorant. Noah said, My Lord, I seek refuge in you from asking that of which I have no knowledge. And unless you forgive me and have mercy upon me, I will be among the losers. Then is one who was a believer like one who was defiantly disobedient? They are not equal. Then will we treat the Muslims like the criminals? What is the matter with you? How do you judge? Or do those who commit evils think we will make them like those who have believed and done righteous deeds, make them equal in their life and their death? Evil is that which they judge.